only is connected only to Agama Sastra, Pancharatra Agama and Vaigana Sastra in Vaishnava. Here 27 Agamas is there. Only two only means 27. Now these are all some connecting with the scientific calculation. So these are all some calculation with that. How they make that is because Agama Sastra is bullshit. That Adi Shankara Bhagavad Gita says, I know it. Adi Shankara Bhagavad Gita says,
yes.
You have
to let it
come to you. Yes. Then we enjoy it.
என்ன எடுக்காதயா
ஐஸ்வர்யா எப்படி பணி செய்யறா இந்த இறைவனுக்காக தொண்டு செய்யப்பட்டேன்
என்னாருடைய தினமே போற்றி என்னாட்டவர்க்கும் போற்றி 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 ஓம் நம சிவாய புயங்கனே மயங்ககின்றேன் போற்றி ஓம் நம சிவாய புகழ் இடம் பெரிதொன்றில்லை போற்றி ஓம் நம சிவாய பேற்றனை போக்கல் கண்டாய் போற்றி ஓம் நம சிவாய ஜய ஜய போற்றி போற்றி காவிரி தென்கரை 102 ஸ்தலம் இங்கிலீஷ் ஸ்தலமே காவிரி சிச்சுவேட்டட் இன் த சதர்ன் பேங்க் ஆஃப் காவிரி 102 ஸ்தலம்
இப்படி திரும்பி
இந்த ஸ்தலம் இஸ் 5000 இயர்ஸ் எகோ திஸ் ஸ்தலம் வாஸ் ஃபவுண்ட் பை சக்கரவர்த்தி அன்பரன் பை முசுகுந்த சக்கரவர்த்தி ஓகே முசுகுந்த சக்கரவர்த்தி Once upon a time, above 5,000 years ago, the so-called Musugunta Chakravarti traveled from Tiruvarur because Tiruvarur was the headquarter of the Chola Kingdom at that period. He has traveled from Tiruvarur to Tanjavur. Tanjavur is also a big city at that time. These are all in Sankakala. Sankakala means Sanka era. And at that time, he found two saints are quarreled with each other at this place. This place was surrounded only by sugar cane field. No temple, no holy tank, no holy tree was found there. The emperor saw that two saints are having so many tejas on their faces, quarreled with each other. He asked what's the reason. They, one sign told that the holy tree of this temple was Venni, which is it is a white flower, this flower, white flower. And the other sign argued that the holy tree of this place was sugar cane, as already the place was surrounded by sugar cane field. But the emperor got confused that the two saints are having so many tejas on their faces, quarreling with each other, but Swami only gives a justice for this, and he prayed to the God Shiva. By Akashvani, you know Akashvani?
Yeah.
By Akashvani, Swami established that the holy tree of this temple was Venni, that is the white flower plant, Venni, and he himself buried at the earth. He has accepted so many pujas of various rishis and munivars for so many yukas. I have been beneath this ground. You place, take off me and build a temple for me I will cure all the diseases of the devotees who are all coming and worshipping me. Accordingly, the king buried the ground and found the deity of this god, so that the deity is not man-made. It is Swayambhu, and Swami also told that the stala vriksha of this place is bending with flower. Like sugar can, a bundle of sugar cans tied together. Linkam is, while Abhishekam you can visit that, while the linkam is, every linkam is, you are seeing, is of cylindrical type, a round type cylindrical type. But our Swami is a square type. Also, saw that a bundle of sugar cans tied together. The linkam will seem that a bundle of sugar cans tied together. And accordingly, the Chakravarti built a temple by brick only, and named the Swami as Ichu Vrishwar. Ichu means sugar cane. In Sanskrit, sugar cane is Ichu. Ichu Vrishwar means sugar cane field.
Okay.
And after 2000 years, Karigar Shola came to this place. At his 18th year, so many kings, vital kings, Pandya and Chera and 11 small kings are having battle this field. Swami and that Swami made Anugraham to Karikal Swara, he has won the battle and constructed this stone building during first century. And after that it was enacted by Klothuka Swara in 11th century. So many inscriptions are there behind them. Swami Sanctum. Accordingly, once you get into the Sanctum, you will be get rid of all your diseases, including like mental agonies and all that things. According to Purana, the human body will be affected by 4,448 diseases. So many diseases are not yet diagnosed by the recent medical science. One of these COVID, we are facing so many problems. Daily one virus is coming and going, so that God only knows that what are all the diseases are having in our mind or whatever it may be. Once you get into the sanctum and worship the God, definitely you will be get rid of all the diseases, not only that is. And accordingly, the Swami, even the for jnanis, they will be get rid of birth as disease. Regarding that, but as far as concern, wealth, busy street life, and children, all are there for us. But jnanis, mukti is only their ambition. Their target is only, so that Swami is also mukthinai, pavalatthai, ulaitha mukthinai, kudari chudar kol ulir, itthanai kol minjini vanavar, itthanai narit akkandagati. Once you worship this Swami, you will be get all wealth and disease-free life, peaceful life, and at that mukti time you will get Sivaloka. That is the meaning of this song. And also during 7th century, Lord Sundara sung about the Swami. Marghalvari Bhai Maghalattai Madhijam Shatayane Arharpini Ninnadiyar Melagalarulaye Karhar Kuralai Vendikarumbe. He called the Swami as Vendikarumbe, so that the name is Vendikarmeswar. After completion of Bhuja, he will give you a packet of holy vibhuti. That vibhuti should be used. Like a little of pinch of vibhuti should be taken and it should be mixed in a cup of drinking water. And you have to chant the mantra as Sundarar called Vendikarmeswarayam. Om Sri Vendi Karmeshwara Ayamana 24 times a day. If you get time, you can chant it for 108 times also. After chanting the mantra, you have to drink that water in empty stomach. This process should be done for 24 continuous days. 24 continuous days. After that, you come and do an Abhishekam like him. Abhishekam. After that, we will arrange for the Abhishekam. Likewise, all the diseases, not only diabetes, will be cleared. Regarding Ma Parvati, Sautarnagi is her name. what is green? It means as Sauntara means beauty, goddess of beauty. He is very fond of having bangles. So that if you are having any problems in your family regarding childbirth or a couple, regarding misunderstandings in couple with each other, regarding obstacles in marriage, whether it is a boy or a girl, who are any for whom, whatever, whosoever may be, you can pray to offer some bangles. Bangles are not now necessary. After successful completion of your task, you come and offer them. These bangles will say the success stories of this world. So many bangles are trying. We have dispatched and we are disposed to somebody else. So that this is the significance of this kala. Swami and Kamba, you have to visit the Abhishekam. When the Abhishekam, you can see the full deity of the Swami and the markings are shown. That can markings are shown. This is the procedure of this temple. And I pray Swami and Kamba for disease free health, life and peaceful life. Om Namah Shivaya.
All the world.
For all the world. Not only for you, not only for me, for all the world. That is why our Shastra, Sarve Jano Sukhino Bhavantu. Sarve Jano Sukhino Bhavantu means all the people in the world should live peacefully. Sukhino Bhavantu. That is our caste. That is our religion. That is our faith. Faith. Shivaya.
हर हर महादेव जिह्नाजिने मूर्तिवर्तमी मूर्ति मूर्ति शुक्लांबरद्रम विष्णु ध्वजिवर्णम चतुर्भुजम प्रसन्न भदनम जाये तट विष्णु प्रशात प्राणान्याभो अमृत ब्रह्मादुर्भवस्व ममोपात समस्त दुर्दग्रेभारी परमेश्वरी परमेश्वर प्रियतीर्थ शुभे शोभने भौत्यादिब्रह्मणादिदेवरात्ते श्वेतवराह कल्पे वैपस्मत मन्मंदरे भक्तावृतमे कटुके प्रथमे भाति जम्बुद्भे भारतवर्षे भरतखंडे मेरोह दृष्णे भाते प्रभाति दृत्याहत्ग्रहणां मध्ये इदानी अत्यत्रे शोभकृतनाम संवत्सराणां मध्ये उत्तरायणे वसंतरतो चैत्रमासे शुक्लपक्षे एकादश्यायां सुपतो वासरः वासरस्तो भानुवासरयुक्ताय हिन्दुवासरयुक्तायां पूर्ववल्कणीनक्षत्रयुक्तायां शुभयोगसंकर्णनिलये मन्कुणविशेषेण विशिष्टायां मत्स्यायामस्य श्रीहौन्तरणायकम्बिकाधिमेदश्रीक्षवरीश्वरस्वामी आलयस्य हौन्तरणायकम्बिकाधिक्षवरीश्वरस्वामी पुनरावर्तनजीर्णोद्धारण अष्टवर्तन रजतवर्तन महाकुम्भाभिषेक दर्शनप्राप्तिसिद्धर्थं कुम्भाभिषेक कैङ्कर्यफलप्राप्तिसिद्धर्थं शीघ्रमेव तिरुप्पणि आरम्भपूर्वक सिद्धर्थम् अनुग्रहप्रसादेन अस्य सर्वेषां भक्तजनानां
காஷ்யப கோத்திரம் புஷ்பா ரகுநாத் அனுராதா நட்சத்திரம் விருச்சிக ராசி ஈட்டிங் மா ஜேஷ்டா நட்சத்திரம் விருச்சிக ராசி அதிதச கோத்திரம் குருராஜ தேசாய் மிருகசீஷா நட்சத்திரம் ரிஷப ராசி காயத்ரி கோத்திரம் பரிமலா ஹஸ்தா நட்சத்திரம் கன்யா ராசி பிருகு மகரிஷி கோத்திரம் தேஷ்ணல் ரத்னம் சிரவண நட்சத்திரம் மகர ராசி தனஞ்சய கோத்திரம் வெங்கட சிவ பிரசாத் வர்மதண்டு அஸ்வினி நட்சத்திரம் மேஷ ராசி மாணக் பண்டரி கோத்திரம் கீர்த்தி மாது மகா நட்சத்திரம் சிம்ம ராசி நவீன் குமார் விருச்சிக ராசி பராசர கோத்திரம் நீலிமா வல்லூரி சதபிஷா நட்சத்திரம் கும்ப ராசி கௌதம கோத்திரம் ஏமணி வெங்கட ரத்னம் தனிஷ்டா நட்சத்திரம் மகர ராசி பாதூல கோத்திரம் சீதாலட்சுமி கிருத்திகா நட்சத்திரம் ரிஷப ராசி கௌண்டிங்க கோத்திரம் ஆனந்த் அஸ்தா நட்சத்திரம் கன்யா ராசி சண்முகராயர் கோத்திரம் வெங்கட சுப்பிரமணியம் மகா நட்சத்திரம் சிம்ம ராசி வசிஷ்ட கோத்திரம் சாய் வம்சி பூர்வபத்ரா நட்சத்திரம் மீன ராசி நவீன் கோட்டியான் சிரவண நட்சத்திரம் மகர ராசி கௌதம கோத்திரம் ரமா ஆஸ்லேஷா நட்சத்திரம் கர்க்கடக ராசி உப்புநீலு கோத்திரம் முட்பா பிரவீன் ரெட்டி ஷடமர்ஷன கோத்திரம் சம்பத்குமார் அபவரணி நட்சத்திரம் மேஷராசி பாரத்வாஜ கோத்திரம் சக்கரவர்த்தி அஸ்வினி மேஷராசி காஷப கோத்திரம் ரங்கப்பிரசாத் புஷ்ய நட்சத்திரம் கர்க்கடக ராசி உள்ளீட்ல கோத்திரம் அணுகொண்ட வெங்கட சுரேஷ் சிம்மராசி காஷப கோத்திரம் உதய் பிரஜாபதி அபவரணி நட்சத்திரம் மேஷராசி விஷ்ணு கோத்திரம் ஈஸ்வரன் அபவரணி நட்சத்திரம் மேஷராசி ஜம்பூல கோத்திரம் அபர்ணா அனுராதா நட்சத்திரம் விருச்சிக ராசி ராமானுஜ கோத்திரம் ரித்திகா மகா நட்சத்திரம் భారద్వాజ గోత్రం దడిగొండ విజయ కుమార్ అరుద్ర నక్షత్రం మిథున రాశి కాశ్యప గోత్రం సుధీర్ కుమార్ శ్రీవత్స కుంభరాశి ఆనందముని గోత్రం విశ్వనాథ రోహిణి నక్షత్రం వృషభ రాశి పొలిసత్య గోత్రం మయూరి షోళంగి పుష్య నక్షత్రం కర్కటక రాశి భారద్వాజ గోత్రం గురురాజ ఆచార్య ఉత్తరాషాఢ నక్షత్రం మకర రాశి కాశ్యప గోత్రం సుధీర్ పట్నార్ ఉత్తరాషాఢ నక్షత్రం మకర రాశి దామిని ఉత్తరబల్ముని నక్షత్రం సింహరాశి అరుణ్మణి అభభరణి నక్షత్రం మేషరాశి కిషోర్ శనికాయ గోత్రం అమర్నాథ్ ఆరుద్ర నక్షత్రం మిథున రాశి కాశ్యప గోత్రం కిరణ్ బాబు కంజన్ అస్త నక్షత్రం కన్యారాశి ధనంజయ గోత్రం సాయి కృష్ణ కండ్రేల కండ్రకుల చిత్ర నక్షత్రం తులారాశి విశ్వామిత్ర గోత్రం సవితా భట్ అనురాధ నక్షత్రం వృశ్చిక రాశి కాశ్యప గోత్రం నీరాళి మేనన్ ఆరుద్ర నక్షత్రం మిథున రాశి భారద్వాజ గోత్రం సంగర సుబ్రహ్మణ్యం మృగశీష నక్షత్రం మిథున రాశి నిత్యుం ధన గోత్రం గోపాలయ్య అభభరణి నక్షత్రం మేషరాశి నిత్యుం ధన గోత్రం శుభా గోపాల్ అరుద్ర నక్షత్రం మిథున రాశి నిత్యుం ధన గోత్రం పవిత్ర గోపాల్ ఉత్తరభద్ర నక్షత్రం మీనరాశి ఆత్రేష గోత్రం వెంకటేశ్వరన్ ధనిష్ఠా నక్షత్రం కుంభరాశి దీపక్ షొడన్ హెగ్డే పూర్వబల్గుని నక్షత్రం సింహరాశి
క్షేమస్య ధైర్య వీర్య విజయ ఆయుర్ ఆరోగ్య ఐశ్వర్య అభివృద్ధి సిద్ధర్థం కృతకాం జ్ఞాత సిద్ధర్థం రాజద్భారీ ధర్మకార్యకానుకూలితా సిద్ధర్థం ధనగణక వస్తువాగణాది క్షేమణాల సిద్ధర్థం ఆసంత్రార్థ భక్త అభివృద్ధి సిద్ధర్థం సకల ధ్యానినాశపూర్వకం విప్ర ఆరోగ్యావాదర్థం అభివృద్ధి పరిగారపూర్వకం ఆయుర్ అభివృద్ధి సిద్ధర్థం పౌత్రణా ఎంపికాదమే శ్రీ క్షవరేశ్వర స్వామి సన్నిధౌ ఫలికారద్వారేన అర్చనా సచిత అర్థం అభిషేకార్థం అధ్యకరిష్యామః పోపత్ప్రశ్యామో సశిలానామాన్ తస్య నిషాఢానామాన్ తస్య రాజ్వీనామాన్ తస్య
Now you can see the Banalinga of square type number 1 and also seems to be the bundle of sugar cans tied together. Markings of the sugar cans. These are all the markings of sugar cans and it has been proved that it is not man-made dirt. It is borrowed here. When the time of finding the jar, the instruments made a pitcher borrowed here and this seems to be here. It proves that this Swami is not a man-made. Why are you all three?
ఏకదంతం చతుర్థస్థం పాశం అంకుశధారిణం అభయంబరదం హస్తైర్ విభ్రాణం మూషిగధ్వజం ప్రియసంపర్కం రక్తం లంబోదరం శూర్పగనకం రక్తవాషకం வாங்கிப்பா பணம் தர எவ்வளோப்பா
₹400
I'm سبيل جيش سبيل جيش سبيل جيش سبيل
विमाघं रुद्राय तपसे गवर्धिने क्षयद्धीराय नमसाविदेवले विलानत्तं गद्धिवतेतवर्तते जनिकां शक्यं ग्रामेऽस्मिन् धनाद्रग्रामो रुद्रोदो यस्मिति क्षयद्धीराय नमसाविदेवते एच्छन् दैवोत्तमुद्रायते मानो भान्त मानो बहम मान अपुच्छन तमान अपुच्छिरा मानो वदी मदरम मोदमान विद्या मान हस्तन हो बुद्धरी फहार सुंदराय विभाष देश में स्वामी भर रक्षा भ्रमता है
ये सामान्य महिमा செல்வங்களை போன்றவர் ಸುರಗುರಂ ವಂದೇ ಜಗತ್ಕಾರಣ ವಂದೇ ಪಂಡಗಭೂಷಣ
ಪುರಗದರಂ ವಂದೇ ಪಶೂನಾಂ ಪದ್ಯಮೋ ವಂದೇ ಸೌಖ್ಯಸದಾಂಗಪಣಿ ನಯನಂ ವಂದೇ ಮುಕುಂದ ಪ್ರಿಯಮೋ ವಂದೇ ಭಕ್ತಜನಾಶ್ರಯಮೋ ಜವರದಂ ವಂದೇ ಶಿವಂ ಶಂಕರಂ ಸಾಂಧಂ ಮದ್ಭಾಸನಸ್ಥಂ ಶಶಿಧರ ಬಹುಡಂ ಪಂಚವಕ್ತ್ರಂ ತ್ರಿನೇತ್ರಂ ಸೂಢಂ ಭದ್ರಂ ಜಗದ್ಭ್ರಂ ಪರಸುಭಯಂ ಸದ್ಯಭಾಗೇ ವಹಂತಂ ನಾಗಂ ಪಾಠಂಜಕಂಠ ಪ್ರಳಯಹೃತವಖಂ ಶಾಂಭುಜಂ ವಾಮಭಾಗೇ ನಾನಾಲಂಕಾರಯುಕ್ತಂ ಸ್ಫಟಿಕಟಿಭಂ ಶಶಿಶೇಖರಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ವಾಮದೇವಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ವಿರೂಪಾಕ್ಷಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಕವರ್ದಿನೇ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ನಿರ್ಲೋಹಿತಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಶಂಕರಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಗುಣಭಾಣಯೇ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಗಡ್ಭಾಂಕಿನೇ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ವಿಷ್ಣು ಪಲ್ಲಭಾಯ ನಮಃ ಶ್ರೀಪೀ ವಿಷ್ಣಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಅಂಬಿಕಾನಾಥಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಶ್ರೀಕಂಠಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಭಕ್ತವತ್ತಲಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಭವಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ದದ್ಭಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ತ್ರಿಲೋಕೇಶಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ತ್ರಿಕಂಠಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಶಿವಪ್ರಿಯಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಉಗ್ರಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಕಪಾಲಿನೇ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಕಾಮಹಾರಯೇ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಅಂಧಕಾಸುರಸೂದನಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಗಂಗಾಧರಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಲಲಾಟಾಕ್ಷಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಕಾಳಕಾಲಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಕೃಭಾಂತಯೇ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಭೀಮಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಪರಸುಹಸ್ತಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಮೃಗಭಾಣಯೇ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಜಟಾಧರಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಕೈಲಾಸವಾಸಿನೇ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಕವಶಿನೇ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಗಡ್ವರಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ದಕ್ಷಾಂಧರಹರಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಬಗಣೇತ್ರಪದೇ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಸಕಸ್ರಾಕ್ಷಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಸಕಸ್ರವಾರೇ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಮಹಾವರ್ಗಪ್ರದಾಯ ನಮಃ ಅನಂತಾಯ ಓಂ ಧಾರಕಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ದಾಂಬಪರಮೇಶ್ವರಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಈಶಾನಮೂರ್ತಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ತತ್ಪುರುಷವಕ್ತ್ರಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಭಗವದ್ಹೃದಯಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ವಾಮದೇವಗುಹ್ಯಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಸದ್ಗೋಜಾತಪಾದಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಶ್ರದ್ಧಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಧೃತೇ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಶಿಖಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಕವಚಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ನೇತ್ರೇಭ್ಯೋ ನಮೋಸ್ತ್ರಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಭವಾಯ ದೇವಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ದರ್ವಾಯ ದೇವಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಯಿಧಾನಾಯ ದೇವಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಪಶುಪದೇ ದೇವಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಉಗ್ರಾಯ ದೇವಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಉದ್ರಾಯ ದೇವಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಧೀಮಾಯ ದೇವಾಯ ನಮಃ ದೇವಾಯ ನಮಃ ಶ್ರೀ ಧೋಂಧನಾಯ ಅಂಬಿಕಾಶ್ರೇಕ್ಷಪರೇಶ್ವರ ವೆಣ್ಣಿನಾಥ ಪರಮೇಶ್ವರ ಪ್ರತಿಭಾಯ ಮಹಾಸ್ವಂತ ರಾಜಭೂಜಾಂತ ಪ್ರಪಯಾಮಿ ನಾವು ಶಿವೋಧಾತ್ತಿವೋಭೂತ್ವಾಕರ ಯೋ ವೇಧಾಧೌಸ್ವರ ಪ್ರೋಕ್ತೋ ವೇಧಾಂತೇಧ ಪ್ರತಿಷ್ಠಿತಃ ಹಸ್ತ ಪ್ರಧನೇರಸ್ತಯಃ ಪರಶ್ಚ ಮಹೇಶ್ವರಃ ಮರುಧುರಿಭಾಯಿ ಮಾಘಾಳತ್ತಾಯಿ ಮದಿಯಂ ಚಲಯಾನೆ ಹರಿಹರ್ಪಿಣೇ ನಡಿಯಾರ್ ಮೇಲಗಳರುಳಾಯೇ ಕ கருகர் குரலாய் வெண்ணிக் கரும்பே வெண்ணிக் கரும்பே காணோர் கட்டியே வருகப்பணியாய் அடியார்க்கு உன்னை பவளம் படியானே அடியார்க்கு உன்னை பவளம் படியானே ஓம் தோமுவ ஏதசரமாரத்தே யோராஜாதன் ராஜ்யோ வாசோமே நேததே தேவஸ்வாபேதானி அபிஹந்து பவந்தே
செல்வி
தாமரப்பூ
அம்பாளுமரோகரா
திருமண தடைகள் இருந்தாக்க வளையல் சாத்திரையும் வேண்டாம் போகும் கண்டிப்பாக சக்ஸஸ் ஆகிடும் பிரார்த்தனை பண்ணிங்கோ அப்புறமா வந்து வளையல் சாத்திக்கலாம் நாட் நவ் அப்புறம் வந்து சக்ஸஸ் ஆன பிறகு வந்து வளையல் சாத்திக்கலாம் பிரார்த்தனை பண்ணி பூர்வோக்த சங்கல்பித பிராகாரேனா சூத்திரநாயிம்பிகாய மகாராஜராஜேஸ்வரீ மகாபிரதேந்தாய மகா திவ்ய தரணாரந்த மகா குங்குமார்த்தன மஜகிருஷ்யா மகா பத்மாட்சமாரஹங்கம் ீராஜராஜேஸ்வீர்மாவோமீம்ீம்மாதிரேர்மஹம் மகாஜே மகாவோம் ஸ்ரீமஸ்ஹாவோம்
All devotees do the Parihara Puja. As per the Sangalpam, all the devotees, on behalf of the devotee, Purohit will do the Sangalpam. all temples is more demolition. The Kumbhabhisheka work is going on. So all would offer to Lord Vennikarambeeswara to give the money to donate, construct that new temple. Only one, one time. Up to the starting place, this one, end this place, then go to pond. You finish, after finishing that, the pond. You go to pond.
Go.
அவ்வளோதான்.